What is going on, guys? Scuzzle 3012 in the flesh. Now, I'm going to be talking about a bit of a topic here. Let's get straight into the topic of hackers. Hackers these days, as you know, have ruined the game. Yes, I am sniping. This is me. This is legit. But something about it isn't legit. Now, I don't know why the blood is on my screen for, so, let's get straight into it. I'm a hacker. Let's get straight to the bottom of it. I'm a hacker. This is what you are seeing. This is a gameplay of me. I'm invisible, I've got god mode, and they can't see me. As you've just seen there. If he's seen me, he would have killed me. So, I'm just running around, just giving a little bit of a butt raping. The only reason why I flipped over to my hack account was because, excuse me, some cunt that was running around with UAV. And you can see him, you can kill him and all that, but he just knew where you was all the time. So I thought I'd just put this on and just show you how boring it is to have a hack account. I've never done it. I don't think I've ever seen anybody else do this. They might have not, but I just don't. Yeah. Just thought I'd do something different with the hack account that I have, and it's really boring to have. So, thought I'd just take the time and just show you how boring it is to have a hack account. This is what it's like. And yeah, this is basically all you do. You can really just sit in one spot as I'm doing and just pot them off, but there's no, what's the word for it? There's no challenge, there's nothing. So, I thought I'd just do a quick game of what a hack account looks like and how it feels, and just give me your opinion of what you think of it. I think 110%, I reckon it's shit. I only get on it when I'm, usually when my bro was playing it, when was having a few beers, we'd just bloody get on this a hack account so we wouldn't have to fuck up our, excuse their little language there, so we wouldn't have to ruin our other account. So I only get on this account when I'm pissed, but I just don't use it. But I thought I'd just get on it and just show you how boring it is, because it is absolutely boring. Look at this poor, look at the poor little fellas in final stand. So we've got 5 more kills left. Of course you'll be given a butt raping, but it's just there's no challenge, there's nothing, it's boring. I don't know why hackers hack. Because this is what this is what they're doing. Like, look at it. Pretend this is someone else, and this is what they're doing. Ruins the game, there's no fun in it. And yeah. And he just left, I was about to kill him too. But anyway. Yeah, so, we've got 2 more kills to go, we're getting close to the end. I just thought I'd just show you this, you know, something different. Thought I'd just show you how boring it is to be a hacker on MW3, because hackers have ruined the game. And I'm going to be talking about other few topics as well and few videos to come. So, get your opinion on it, guys. So, we're just looking for this last kill. Where is it? We don't know. Where will it be? And I don't think there's actually many people in this game. Well, here comes the last kill cameo now. So, excuse me. So let's kill him, get it out of the way. So he doesn't know what's happening, he doesn't know. So see how boring it is? Look, let's just kill him. So just showing you what a hack account looks like, and as you can see, it's boring, there's no challenge, there's no, you know, yeah, it's just no challenge. It's just boring. I thought I'd just show you it. And yeah, as you can tell, look at that. Only one person really stayed in the game and four other people join. So a lot of people do leave. So anyway, guys, this is Godzilla 32 about. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe. Tell me what you think of the game. And tell me how you think of the boring hacker. Which, you know, I am, but I don't use it. I just thought I'd just show you guys how it looks and how boring it really is, because they ruined the game. So anyway, guys, enough of me talking. Without no further ado, please hit that like and subscribe and tell me what you think. Till next time.